morning, teacher. Special lecture, ma'am, and my dear friend. Today I'm going to recite a rhyme about trees. Trees are very important for us. They give us lot of things. Come on, let's learn about trees. Trees. Trees can be short. Trees can be tall. Whatever kind, I like them all. They give us oxygen. They give us air. We give them love. We give them care. We take care of each as their own when they are seedling to fully grown. From berries to cherries, from apples to grapes, they give us different fruits and grow in different shapes. With their colorful leaves and long brown trunk, we know that beautiful trees are not junk. They need water for a special light. We give them those things day and night. So today we all say hooray for the three special days called our day. Thank you. Have a nice day.